Hey guys, welcome back to Malabhi channel. In today's video, let's get to know more about Iko Uwais, an Indonesian actor and stuntman who is considered to be Hollywood's next big martial arts star. Let's get right to it.
Like that. Oh wow, okay, yeah. So you're very aware then of how far you're...
Touch, but not really hurt, right? Like that.
Iko Uwais was born Uwais Qorny on February 12, 1983 in Jakarta, Indonesia. He's an Indonesian actor, stuntman, fly choreographer, and martial artist who had a successful acting career and considered to be the Hollywood's next big martial arts star. Uwais is best known for starring in the action films The Raid Part 1 and 2, Netflix series Two Assassins, and international martial arts film Triple Threat, alongside big names like Tony Jaa and Scott Adkins. Uwais is the son of Mustafa and Maisiero Kamaluddin. His grandfather, H. Ahmad Munawar, was a Silat master and founded a Silat school. Uwais has two siblings, Femensia and Hedi Konima. Iko Uwais has previously dated Indonesian actress Jean Shalima. It is reported that they were together till 2011, when they were shooting for the movie The Raid. On June 25, 2012, Uwais married singer Audi Adam at the Hotel Grand Muhakim in Jakarta. The couple has two daughters, Atreya Siela Putri Uwais and Aneska Leila Putri Uwais. Iko himself has been learning Silat since he was 10 years old and became national champion in 2005 in Silat demonstration category. His talent in the martial arts sector was discovered by Welsh film director Garrett Evans, who visited Iko's Silat school for a documentary in 2007. Uwais' natural charisma and great camera presence encouraged Evans to cast him as a leading role for his first martial art movie, Muranto 2009. It received positive reviews and won the Best Film Award at Action Fest 2010. Uwais signed a 5-year contract with Warren Evans Production Company and continued to collaborate with him in The Raid Redemption 2011, and The Raid Part 2, 2014, as well as appear in the national movies like Star Wars, The Force Awakens, 2015, Miles, 22, 2018, Triple Threat, 2019, and Netflix series Who Assassins, 2019. Weiss was starred next as Hardmaster in Snake Eyes, a spin-off from the G.I. Joe movie franchise, expected to release in 2021. Top 5 Iko Uwais Best Action Movie: Muranto, 2009; The Raid Redemption, 2011; The Raid Part 2, 2014; Headshot, 2016; Triple Threat, 2019. As of 2021, Iko Uwais' net worth is estimated to be $4 million. Before becoming an actor, Uwais worked a daytime job as an operational driver at Asia, an Indonesian telecom company. After finding a 5-year contract with Garrett Evans and his production company, Uwais resigned from it. Once a midfielder in an Indonesian B-League soccer club, Iko's dream of becoming a soccer star ended after his club went bankrupt. And we are so grateful things worked out as it did. When talking about The Raid, Iko said he never wants to use the same fight movement twice, even in different movies. This may be a huge challenge, but Iko also said that he was more nervous about acting than fighting, and he had around rather set to relax.
What do you think about Uwais? Let us know in the comment section below and don't forget to hit like and subscribe to support our channel. Thank you for watching. See ya!